The strimmer is a marvellous gardening tool. It's light, dead useful, and you don't need a degree in horticulture to work it, although a bit of common sense helps. Instead of a blade, it has a nylon line with around a 25 centimetre cutting diameter, which slices through grass and other overgrown plant life like butter. The nylon line, wound around a reel at the bottom of the strimmer, spins at 6,800 revolutions per minute. All you have to do is hold on and it does the rest for you. Brilliant! This footage of the strimmer is 40 times slower than normal, and you can really see the nylon slicing through these shrubs. It works on the principle that if the nylon line is turned fast enough, it stiffens by centrifugal force. So, the faster it turns, the stiffer the line, and the more you can cut.